Wagwan everybody, I want to welcome you to my channel. I go by the name of Tara Fashionable. So in this video today, I'm gonna be showing you how to slay away your wigs. Yes, especially when it comes to your closure. This video is sponsored by Love Me Hair. They sent your girl this lovely packaging. I already tried the wig, but I'm showing you guys the packaging. This is the wig and it comes into this hair bag, this cute little purse with some goodies, wig cap, also a brochure on how to take care of your wig. These are the goodies. Edge scarf, tweezer, some bobby pins, extra elastic band, edge brush for the baby hair, Love Me hair clip. Back to the wig, it's a 16 inches loose wave and the density is a 180, the circumference, which is the size, 22.5 inches, and it's a 5x5 closure. The earline is pre-plucked. I'm gonna be bleaching the knots. And these are the products I'm gonna be using to bleach it and also wash the wig. One scoop of quick blue powder, and I'm gonna use small amount of the developer, mixing them together and try to get a thick consistency like toothpaste. Turning the wig inside out. Also, it comes with an elastic band for that extra security. Four combs and adjustable straps for your edge size. Now I'm applying the bleach, and you don't want to press too much on the lace. You're only bleaching the knots. Leave it for 30 minutes or more, because sometimes you have to bleach the knots even twice. So here is a comparison with a 4x4 closure and a 5x5 closure. Giving the hair a quick run through by pressing it out. Look how straight and silky the hair is, and I don't apply any oil. Not to mention the hair is soft. This is the lace, and I'm gonna be tinting it using the Ebbing tinted lace. And I want to tell you so you don't have to bleach your knots if you get yourself one of these. But here what though, when you're doing it, you don't want to be too close to the lace while spraying it. You know the lace have holes, so you don't want to make a mess by it going on the hair. So spray it from a little distance. Use a blow dryer to dry it. Checking to see if it's dry and having any residue. Cutting off the extra lace, and you're done now. You cut that in a zigzag motion because we don't do blunt cut on lace around here. Putting on the wig, making sure it's secure. And listen to me, the wig is so snug on my head. Not only that, you can achieve a lot of hairstyle with this wig. Having it looking like a frontal. But that's for another video. Girl, don't want to be unruly. I have to give you guys as the description of the wig. I was weighing my mind if I should pluck it, but I'm going to do a little tweaking at the earline, just a little. So I'm saying to myself that these long hair need to go. So I just get the scissors and cut it, even it, shaping it, but only at the front though. Now look at her. Cutting down the adult's hair, giving it a baby hair, hello, and also doing a center part. Using the edge tamer stick and the pressing comb to lay down my roots. Now I'm using the bed head hair spray and a 1-inch flat iron to curl the hair up. And honestly guys, the hair is a good quality. I only curled the hair like once and it was good to go. Here is a back view. Loosen up the curls with my fingers. Applying oil to the hair using Bella Linda hair mousse for the hairline and the baby hair. Pushing my hair back, getting it out of my face, and I'm gonna be setting the hair by using Love Me Hair Satin Edge Scarf. Now, look pancutable, like no glue, no hairspray, and this is what you call a glueless wig. Yes! This is supposed to be the end of the video, but your girl is going to take a few here at the front to layer cut it and curl it. Now the wig is ready to slay. Hello! But guys, check out Love Me Hair. They have affordable wigs. And there is a sale going on right now. Go and check it out. I will put the link down below. And if you found this video helpful, you can give it a like, share, and drop a comment in the comment section. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so. And hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my new videos. Anyway, later, and I will catch you on the next one. Yeah.